Alright, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to enjoy this event filled with talent, tradition, and the pride of Tuzla.
श्यामनाथ के हाथ में एक लिस्ट थी जिसमें वह सभी काम लिखे हुए थे जिन्हें करना ही बाकी था। अचानक श्यामनाथ की आंखों के आगे एक अड़चन आ खड़ी हुई।
अरे लेकिन माँ का क्या होगा?
अरे वे छोड़ आएंगे माँ वाली गुड़िया के घर, रात भर वही रहेगी तो माँ जाएगी वापस।
अरे बिल्कुल नहीं, मैं नहीं चाहता कि उस बुढ़िया का फिर से इस घर में आना जाना शुरू हो जाए। अरे पहले भी बड़ी मुश्किल से जान छुड़वाई थी। तुम एक काम करना, माँ को कह देना कि जल्दी खाना खाकर अपने कमरे में चली जाए।
अगर उनकी आंख लग गई तो तुम्हारी पालियों का क्या भरोसा? 10-11 बजे तक तो तुम्हारे कब नहीं चलते हैं।
एक तो मुझे तुम्हारे समझ नहीं आता। अच्छा भला माँ भले भाई के घर जा रही थी, पता नहीं क्या जरूरत होती है हर जगह अच्छा बनने की, हर काम में अपने टांग घुसाने की।
अच्छा ये सब मेरी गलती है।
और क्या? अरे अब बस, बॉस पहली बार करने आ रहे हैं, कोई भी चीज इधर से उधर हुई या तुम्हारे खाने
मेरे खाने के बारे में एक शब्द भी मत बोलना। मेरी माँ ने मुझे सब कुछ सिखा कर भेजा है और मेरी माँ की बुराई तो तुम बिल्कुल भी मत करना।
अरे वाह, तुम्हारी माँ की बुराई ना करें, यहाँ हमारी माँ एक कप चाय का मांग ले तुझे बुढ़िया के घर भेजो। हुआ
तो मेरी माँ तुमसे दिन में 10-10 बार चाय बनवाती है, तुमसे टांगे दबाती है।
अरे तुम्हें क्या पता तुम्हारी माँ क्या करती है? अरे फोन तुम्हें करती है और डेढ़ घंटा बातें हमसे करती है। अरे तुम्हारी कैसे हो? अरे तुम्हारी खुश तो हो, मेरी बेटी को तुम खुश रख रहे हो। अरे इसे मायके वापस कब लेकर आ रहे हो? और इसे ज्वेलरी को दिलवा रहे हो, शॉपिंग पर लेकर जा रहे हो, साथ तो ले रहे हो जिंदा को। और तुम्हें पता है तुम्हारी माँ ना 60 साल की हो गई है और कल मुझे फ्रेंड रिक्वेस्ट भेज रही है, कह रही है हेलो तुम्हारी आई एम ऑन फेसबुक, टैग मी नया की सिंगल फोटो टैग यू है। अरे हद तो तब हो गई जब देखा कि प्रोफाइल पिक्चर की जिसकी लगा रखी थी अनुष्का शर्मा की। अनुष्का शर्मा मेरा कोई नहीं
रही। हाँ नहीं कोई तुम्हारा ध्यान को नहीं, तुम ना कभी नहीं सुन सकते, तुमने और तुम्हारी माँ ने मेरी जिंदगी बर्बाद कर दी है।
अरे चुप कर जा मेरी माँ, बॉस बस आने ही वाले हैं, मैं माँ को समझाने जा रहा हूँ, तुम दावत की तैयारी करो।
श्यामनाथ तो अपनी माँ को समझाने के लिए चला जाता है और उसकी पत्नी दावत की तैयारी में जुट जाती है। अब वह समय आ जाता है जब श्यामनाथ के बॉस और बाकी क्लर्क दोस्त दावत के लिए पहुंच जाते हैं, तो आइए इसका मजा लें।
गुड इवनिंग सर, प्लीज आइए।
तुम कैसे हो श्यामनाथ?
सर आपके राज में एकदम बढ़िया सर, प्लीज बैठिए सर।
की दी हुई फुलकारी हाथ लगी है, जरा देख तो इसे।
अरे मत क्या ये फुलकारी फुलकारी लगा रखी है, तुम्हें मना किया था ना यार इसे। अरे साहब आए हैं, अरे जाओ यहाँ से।
अरे 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 नमस्ते माँ जी।
जी नमस्ते,
हाउ डू यू डू।
माँ तुमसे पूछ रहे हैं कि तुम कैसी हो, जवाब दो माँ।
सब ठीक ठाक है
माँ। अब तुम भी पूछो, हाउ डू यू डू।
How do you do?
Sorry sir, वो क्या है ना, माँ गांव से हैं, इसलिए उन्हें अंग्रेजी नहीं आती।
क्या यह गांव से हैं? श्यामनाथ तुम्हें पता नहीं कि मुझे गांव के लोग बहुत पसंद हैं।
ये तो बहुत अच्छी बात है सर।
अरे वाह, ये फुलकारी कितनी सुंदर है श्यामनाथ, ये किसने बनाई है?
जी मैम ये मेरी माँ की फुलकारी है।
क्या आप मेरे लिए कैसी बना सकती है?
अरे 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 मैम, वो आपके लिए फुलकारी जरूर बनाएगी। आप तो हमारे बॉस की भी बॉस हैं, भला आपको मना कैसे कर सकते हैं मैम।
सर, खाना लग चुका है, आप आ सकते हैं।
सर प्लीज आइए।
माँ बहुत सहमी हुई थी, उससे कोई गलती तो नहीं हुई ना, उसका बेटा उसे माफ तो कर देगा।
अरे माँ, तुमने तो आज कमाल ही कर दिया माँ। अंदर साहब बहुत खुश हैं, तुमने तो आज की महफिल में जान ही डाल दी माँ। हाँ बोलो माँ।
तुम मुझे हरिद्वार भेज दे।
माँ ये तुमने कौन सा नया राग छेड़ दिया? तुम क्या चाहती हो कि ये दुनिया वाले कहें कि एक बेटा अपनी माँ की कदर तक नहीं कर सकता?
अरे कैसी बातें कर रहा है बेटा, मैंने तो अपना जीवन जी लिया, तुझे इस घर में जैसे रहना है तू वैसे रह, बस मुझे भेज दे।
अरे माँ, अगर तुम चली गई तो फुलकारी कौन बनाएगा? तुमने देखा नहीं, मैंने साहब को वादा किया है माँ, मैं उन्हें क्या मुंह दिखाऊंगा माँ।
तो तू एक काम कर, तू किसी और से फुलकारी बनवा ले, और तेरे साहब को पता भी नहीं चलेगा।
अरे माँ, अगर फुलकारी बाहर से ही बनवानी है तो तुम्हारा इस घर में क्या काम? निकलो यहाँ से। सॉरी सर,
मुझे नहीं पता था माँ जी कि ये फुलकारी की वजह से आपको ये घर छोड़ना पड़ जाएगा। नहीं, फुलकारी कभी भी नहीं मानते। और शामनाथ, यू आर फायर। जो इंसान अपनी माँ की कदर नहीं कर सकता उसका मेरे ऑफिस में कोई काम नहीं है।
सर प्लीज ऐसा मत कीजिए सर।
अरे शाम, तुम तो बड़े नसीब वाले हो कि तुम्हारे पास माँ है। माँ की अहमियत क्या होती है ये तुम उनसे पूछो जिसके पास माँ नहीं होती, और तुम अपनी माँ को ही घर से निकालने चले थे।
हमें माफ कर दो माँ, हमें हमारी गलती का एहसास हो गया। मैं भूल गया था माँ कि अगर आज मैं कामयाब हूँ तो सिर्फ और सिर्फ तुम्हारी वजह से ही हूँ माँ। अब मैं तुम्हें कहीं नहीं जाने दूंगा माँ। तूने जन्म दिया मुझे जीना सिखाया है। ममता की आंचल में तेरे प्यार ही प्यार समाया है। हर रिश्ते में मिलावट देखी, कच्चे रंगों की सजावट देखी, लेकिन सालों साल देखा है तुमको, ना तुम्हारे चेहरे पर कभी थकावट देखी, ना तुम्हारी ममता में कभी मिलावट देखी।
माँ मुझे भी माफ कर दो, मैंने न जाने तुमको कितना भला बुरा बोला। अब से मैं तुमको अपनी सास नहीं बल्कि अपनी माँ ही समझूंगी।
अब शाम, ये चीफ की दावत नहीं बल्कि माँ के लिए दावत है। आज की महफिल माँ के नाम।
May I come in, sir?
You are already in my cabin, so why are you asking?
Just for information.
Please sit down.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. So, what's your name?
Rajat Dalal, sir.
What are your qualifications?
M.Tech, sir.
M.Tech. Do you really know the meaning of M.Tech?
No, sir.
So, what you have done in it?
M.Tech, sir.
You may go now.
Why, sir?
Actually, you are not eligible for our company.
Did I get the job, sir?
No, just get out.
Whatever.
Such a silly person. Next.
May I come in, sir?
Come in. Please sit down.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. What's your name?
MP, sir.
What is MP?
Mohanpal, sir.
What is your father's name?
MP, sir.
Now, what is that?
Manmohanpal, sir.
So, what is your native place?
MP, sir.
Madhya Pradesh.
No, Manipal.
What are your qualifications?
MP, sir.
Now, what is that?
Matric pass, sir.
So, why do you need this job?
MP, sir.
What is that?
Money problem, sir.
So, what is your personality? Define it.
MP, sir.
What is that?
Mind-blowing personality, sir.
You have already blown up my mind. You may go now.
MP, sir.
What is that?
My performance, sir.
Mentally punctured.
MP, sir.
What is that?
My player, sir.
Just get out. All candidates, please come. First, you stop talking arrogantly. And Mr. M.Tech, please first know the meaning of M.Tech. And you, Mr. M.P., first know the other letters of English alphabet. Good luck for your tomorrow's interview.
What?
Yes, tomorrow's interview. Actually, I am also a candidate like you.
Amazing. This performance was prepared under the guidance of Mrs. Prabhjot Kaur,
The participants are Abhay plus one humanities, Sukhmanpreet Singh plus one commerce A. Now, get ready for a captivating dance performance dedicated to our beloved Lord Ganesha.
दगड़ 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 इधर पर चल जा बखाबा बखाबा ਇਧਰੋਂ ਤਲਵਾਰਾਂ ਚੱਲੀਆਂ, ਗੱਪਾ ਗਾ ਗੱਪਾ ਗਾ ਸੌ ਅੱਗੇ ਮੈਡਮ ਜੀ ਵੱਡੇ ਚਰਖੇ ਵਾਲੇ ਬਾਬੇ ਦੀ
creation. Now, for a
subjects from this divine creation.
Oh, the king is hurt! The curse follows the fate of the maker! Get him medical aid!
No, I do not need any medical aid. I just want the immediate hanging of the person who made that up. Where the hell are those damn workmen? Bring them before me.
The guards have already been sent to call those workmen.
Here are the workmen, my lord.
Your Majesty.
So, you are those damn wretches who made that up?
No, my lord. We are innocent. We haven't done anything.
Innocent? How?
My lady, we did as directed by the chief builder.
Then bring the chief builder to me.
Here is the chief builder, my lord.
Your Majesty.
What do you have to say for yourself?
My lord, it's not my fault at all. The mason is to be blamed. I did not care about the size of this.
Get that mason. I want his hanging.
Here is the mason, my lord. Your Majesty.
Speak in your defense.
It's not my deed. I am a poor fellow who fall after that. The architect need to be blamed.
Where is that architect? Summon him to my court.
Here is the architect, my lord.
Say for yourself. Say something.
My lord, you forgot. It was all due to the last minute changes that you have made in the planning. So it was not at all my fault.
Darn it. Neither the workers nor the builders. Neither the mason and nor the architect. This all is beyond my understanding. I need the advice of the counselor.
Yes, my lord.
What do you suggest on this
matter? I think the ark should be hung as it banged your head.
But how can we hang the ark which touched the royal head? Isn't it the insult of the royal crown?
Bring someone to me who can give the right advice.
My lord, there's an old wise man who can give you the right advice.
Attendant, bring that wise man respectfully to my court.
As you say, sir. This way, sir.
See, according to the royal decree, someone must be hung. People are growing restless as they want some hanging. Prepare the noose, and whoever fits into the noose must be hung to prove the king as just and place it.
Well said, wise man. Attendant, go and get the noose.
Yes, sir.
Wise man, please be a part of our court.
Bless you, King. Bless you.
Executor.
Your Majesty.
Proceed.
You guys are lucky.
Thank God.
Everyone in the kingdom was struck, but no one fitted the noose. Then came the turn of the king himself.
I can do anything for my subjects. Now, I shall try the noose myself, as I am the only one left.
No, you can't do this.
No, I have to do this. This is my duty.
Okay.
6, a watermelon was struck to be the new king of the kingdom. The people of the kingdom were so happy to have a melon to be their king, because whoever rules is not a matter for them. What they wanted is that they must always be happy. So we should learn from here, and we should be wise in choosing our leaders, because we can't expect a papaya or a melon to be our king.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to invite our esteemed chief guest here on the stage to share a few words with us. Kosal ma'am, your presence today truly inspires us, and we eagerly look forward to your thoughts. Please welcome Mrs. Kosal with a huge round of applause. I would request Mr. Naresh Kumar to escort me.
Good morning to all present here. I am honored to be the chief guest at today's the Jajar House Culture Program. I wholehearted thank to Birthday Director, Director Sir, Principal Ma'am, and the Miss Ma'am for inviting me to relive my old days. My message to you all is not new one. As you know, during my tenure as a teacher in the school, I stress on three words only, that is easily remembered: Raftar, Dastar, and Guftar. Raftar here means a speed of doing work, that is amount of work done per unit time. To be a successful person in a life, you are to finish all the duties in time. We teach here how to increase your speed of solving questions in exams to get more marks. The second word is the star. The star here not means a pagdi or turban only. Here it means dress as a whole. Your dress up and grooming sense, especially hairstyle, should be as such that a boy should look like a boy and a girl should look like a girl. I appreciate the idea of uniform in the schools. And the last word is guftar. Guftar means the art of speech of your language. Your words should be so sweet that prove as a GGS student. This art is called as sense of communication in many books. All love a soft spoken person and all hated a rudely spoken person. I once again thank worthy Director Sir, Principal Ma'am, and Miss Ma'am for their warm hospitality and excellent organization. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Now I would like to invite our principal, ma'am, and director, sir, to present the token of love.
Thank you. ਕੜੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਣੀ ਇਤਨੂੰ ਮਾਰ ਦਾ ਜੀ ਫੋਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਾ ਸਪੀਚ ਦੀ ਵੀਡੀਓ ਬਣਾ
ਮਿਸਿਸ ਗੋਸਲ ਸ਼ੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਹੇਅਰ ਫੋਰ ਅ ਲੋਂਗ ਟਾਈਮ and I welcome our special guest parents of the participants director sir teachers and dear students through this Dudar House night all the items the programs the Hindi skit and the English play and the interludes all interludes they conveyed a message A very good message has been conveyed through these performances. I like the school gang interlude in which the children presented and they told about the school gangs and the what is the end result of which most of the children are not aware of. Because after this, if you continue these things you go to college and then in college also children join the gangs they take part in political parties and the end result is they land up in the jail as it has been conveyed here so it's a good message advice to all the students to stay away from all these things and focus on your studies because that is the main thing that you are coming here to school to gain knowledge and education so that is the sole purpose of students then only you will get a good job and in the end I must thank Dudar House house master Mr. Naresh Kumar who has been able to present house program Dudar House program and all the Dudar House teachers and the students who given a very good performance thank you
so much ma'am now I request our director sir to come here and share a few words with us
Good morning to all of you. It's a long time before we actually are able to sit together in one hall, especially in a new auditorium. The best part of this auditorium is that you are able to listen to what our characters have done. Most of the time when we had the open air auditorium, our sound was not all right, our lighting was not good, and the dresses which were done, all the costumes are not visible. Now we have a apt place to showcase our talent, and whatever you say is also heard clearly right till the end. I'm glad all of you are here. House Nights is a platform for all of you to hone your talents, that is sharpen your talents, whatever you have inside you, and to discover it and to grow with it. When you leave the portals of the school, it is not your studies, it's not your marks, it's not what you do in classrooms or in the fields, it is how you speak, how you present yourself. Many a job interviews and many a things are earned by how you speak across the table in an interview, how you present yourself and all that is learnt in this kind of place, which you get a chance to do in school. It does not happen in colleges or wherever you go after that. Whatever job you get, you're only interacting with few people. You never do speak to a large audience. And whoever has the talent to speak and to convince a lot of people, it suddenly becomes your leader. And mostly, most of the leaders of all the chief ministers, maybe in South India also, have been all actors. Why? Because they have the skill of talking in front of a lot of people, and people see them in a screen where the life is shown that he is a very ideal person and he is the best person for that particular movie, and they all expect that he will do that in real life also. Jai Lalita, M.D. Ramachandran, or maybe here also, our Chief Minister has also come up by learning the skill to share and speak to a lot large audiences. People who are able to speak and convince others are the people who really are able to deliver also. Because all of us are from the same background. All of us have the same needs. Everybody needs the basic needs of roti, kapda and makan, and good place for children to study and life to grow. So any leader who's lived that kind of a life and is from amongst us becomes the chief minister and leads the whole state. It is not necessary that you have to be very good and brilliant. Brilliant people are there who are in the administration, who are IAS officers and who are trained to run an administration. Or if you are a doctor, you are trained to look after patients and people in the public ground. I am very happy that we started this house nights again. We had put it in the locker for a long time because this building was coming up, and for 3 years we couldn't have a really good place to do that, and we never had the use of this auditorium early in time during this year also. So a lot of it times it has been postponed, but good thing has happened. The principal and we all agreed that we should give a chance to our children, and I'm very, very happy that the children within this short period of a week and 10 days have been able to put up a decent program, and lot of new children have come up on the stage with lot of confidence. That is what is required. We don't need 6 months or 2 months to produce a play. You have a decent play, you have 10 minutes to do it, and you do the work which you have done it, and I'm sure the other houses will do even better. But Mr. Sir has really worked hard, because he's the person who really started the thing, and the man who starts the thing that gets all the brickbats, but he's done a good job. So well done, good show. And I hope and wish you all the best. All the children also for doing a very good job. The dance was also good. Well done.
Thank you so much, sir. It's now my pleasure to invite our dedicated house master, Mr. Naresh Kumar, to address us. Please welcome.
Good morning, everyone. I stand here today to express my heartfelt thanks to the chief guest, Mrs. Rajinder Kaur Gosal, for sparing her time to attend the program. I would also like to thank our principal ma'am and director sir, who have always been supportive of our initiatives and encouraged us to strive for excellence. My special thanks to my team of Jujhar House, who has made this event a great success. The event would not possible without their support and hard work. I would like to express my sincere thanks to the judges, parents and students. I will be failing in my duties if I do not thank to the Adam officer and Adam staff for their nice arrangement. Once again, a big thanks to Jujhar House teachers who prepared the items in such a short period of time. Thank you everyone.
लो हुण तुहाडे सामने पेश है पंजाब दा ही प्रसिद्ध लोक नाच लुड्डी लुड्डी लुड्डी।
Thank you.